Okay, tip three is to think smart. And this is about, what do you think about success and failure? Do you go into exams saying, I have to do the best possible job I can possibly do? It'd be terrible to fail, it'd be awful to fail. Or do you have the approach of, okay, I really want to do well, but it's not the end of the world if I fail? If you have that second approach, you're likely to be much less stressed, and the stress that you do feel is going to be really helpful for your performance.